know that it's a secret and that I gotta keep it, but I want the lights on, yeah, I want the lights on, and I don't want. Hey guys, how's it going? Russ here. I want to welcome you guys back to, once again, another episode of Firewatch. This is episode number 4, and we are going to continue on with the story of this game. I'm not really sure how much more we have left. I haven't really been playing this game too much since I've been playing Dying Light the Following, but since that story is wrapped up, we can continue playing this game alongside my Max Payne 3 series. I want to finish that game. That game I started in January and I still haven't completed yet. So that's been hanging over my head. So I want to get that wrapped up as well. But anyways, guys, let's hop right into some more Firewatch. All right, guys, the game is all loaded up now.
Hey, Henry?
Yeah?
What do you look like?
Why are you asking?
Because I'm horribly superficial.
Let's see, like Burt Reynolds? If Tom Cruise had a good-looking twin, do you
this
know...
No,
Tom Cruise.
I could be Tom Cruise's good-looking twin brother.
Oh, that's too bad. I read in People he's like 5'0".
Yeah, well,
aw,
you can't
shit.
Win them all.
Okay, well, that gives me a good start. Now let's see. In my scope, I can only tell you're a white guy wearing shorts.
It's hot. And maybe, by the way, I'm not white. It's not very, PC or whatever they say.
Oh my god, you are the whitest man. Wow. I don't need a spotting scope for that. And if not shorts, then what do you normally like to wear?
Clothes? I don't really think about it. Tuxedos,
no,
as often as possible.
That hard.
I try to look nice, usually.
I don't know. I like to look nice, usually. Well, I try now, I guess.
Had a bit of a schlubby period, did we?
Yeah, a good 25, 30 years, yeah.
But, now you'll put on a clean shirt?
Yeah, well, I have one that I got for Christmas, actually. Just, it's navy with white buttons, but I like it. I don't wear it that much, though.
Well, it sounds just perfect. Now tell me about your face. I'm looking at you across the bar. What do I see?
Let's see. I have a thick beard. My nose has been broken. You enjoy my thin mustache and long scar. Let's go with a thick shit.
One last one.
Oh my god, I didn't do it in time.
I want to know
Sorry.
About your eyes.
Get out of here.
I'm drawing you. I need to know.
Your what?
Is that okay? Don't answer. I'm gonna do it regardless.
Fine.
Your eyes, tell me.
They're happy, I think. I mean, I've been told they look happy.
Aw.
Look, I don't know how to describe eyes.
Happy is good. That's good. Okay, got it. Thank you, Henry.
You get what you need?
Absolutely.
All right. So it's day 3, I think, or day 4. I'm not really sure what we're supposed to do now. If there's something I have to do, I'll pause the video. Hold on. All right, let's go outside. Because at the end of the last video, we were at the campfire, and we found the kids, or we didn't find the kids, we found the teen campfire or whatever. Oh, there's the turtle! There's my turtle friend. What up, buddy? He just throws it right back. I don't know. Alright, let's head on out. Explore the beautiful wilderness. I think we're in Wyoming. Is that another watchtower? Or lookout? It is. Might have to go there. Ah, wrong way. I'll look at the map. That usually tells me my objective. Wait, find boards downstairs to patch window. Okay. Got it. Here's a board. Can I pick these up? Huh. These are boards. Just gave me an animation. Let's see. Yeah, there it is. Hold on. Where is it? Oh my god. Alright, here's a block, but I realize this is not something I can use to patch up the window. I mean, at least I don't think it's a block. We need wood. There, this I can use. Get a couple more boards. Okay, so that's what I'm looking for. This kind of wood. Okay. Let's take that. Let's take that. Board of the broken window. Got it. My sleep schedule, guys, is so fucked up. I just woke up at 4 p.m. That's crazy. And I went to bed at, like, what, 6 in the morning? 6, 6:30? So messed up. I need to get my sleep schedule better. And I got to college tomorrow, too. Sucks.
I got that window all patched up. So, what should I do now? What's next?
What's next? What do you think is next?
Well, you've been the one giving me tasks for 2 days straight.
What's next is you sit in that room until September 1st and call me at the first sign of smoke.
Oh, yeah.
Why don't you let me know when you're mentally prepared for that task and I'll give it to you.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay, I think I am ready to tackle my long-term commitment of keeping this national forest safe from total destruction.
I am glad to hear you've really thought this through.
Of course.
We've issued you a comfy chair to sit in and everything.
You know, it's not really that comfy. It's wooden and there's no padding. I think I actually got a splinter in my thigh this morning.
Aww. Well, regardless, take a seat. The forest depends on you.
Day 9. Well, okay, I was wrong on the days. Well, okay, it's been a few days probably. Yeah. That looks like one good ass sandwich.
Nice afternoon.
Not too bad. I could get used to it out here.
That's nice. Look, I called with bad news. Two young women, Chelsea Stevens and Lily McLean, were reported missing. They've got parents out in California who haven't heard from them in a week. They were supposed to meet an aunt down in Cody. If they're the girls from last week, then you're probably the last person to have seen them.
You should tell whoever that I'm happy to be questioned.
Look, it's not gonna be an issue. I mean, if they turn up dead, then maybe. Should I just not say anything and save us the trouble?
I think it's worth mentioning something.
Yeah. I'll keep it vague. I really don't want to talk to the cops.
Me neither.
All right, Henry, thanks. Enjoy the sunset.
Thanks. Aw, that's really pretty. Come on, I want to get a thumbnail there.
Henry, wake up.
Good morning. Looks like my window got unpatched.
What do you want?
Hey.
Oh, never mind.
Dumb idiot.
Babe, it's late.
I know it is. You sound tired.
I am.
Are you having a nice time?
Sure. Are you? Everything good there?
Oh, this is Julia, not Delilah.
What? Oh, sorry, Henry. Yeah, I'm good.
Well, that's good.
Well, I'll let you get back to sleep then.
Okay, Jules.
Delilah seems nice.
Sure.
Bye, baby.
Bye, babe. Day 33. Supply drop. All right, hike north to retrieve supplies.
Supplies all the way up to our towers?
Well, I get my stuff hand-delivered.
Oh, how's that work?
It's the perks of a decade of service. You're out hiking in 90-degree heat, and I get to do crosswords. Isn't life miserably unfair? Anyway, when you find the supply drop, remember it's not just for you, okay? Other lookouts, biologists, a few people get their food there, and I don't want to have to call in for more. There should be loads of good stuff, though. Beans, prunes, jerky. You know, my sister eats 6 prunes a day. 6. She's, like, really precise about it. She'd be great at this job if she didn't need wheelbarrows full of marijuana to function.
Alright, let's get a nice thumbnail of this open valley.
Who's Jules? I don't mean to pry.
She's... Wait, did I tell you about her?
No. Not exactly.
Then, how...
A couple of weeks ago, you called me in the middle of the night, and you were, I guess, talking in your sleep? I only heard the name Julia, so I figured I'd ask.
It's hard to talk about.
You don't have to.
It's hard because... Well, I fucked up.
We all fuck up. But being out here can't be some sort of punishment for you.
She got really early Alzheimer's and I lost her. She's still alive. She's being taken care of back in Australia because that's where she's from. She's there.
Oh my God, Henry.
And that's it.
I'm so sorry.
Yeah.
Henry... Listen, my God, I'm so sorry you've gone through that. I don't know if you've thought of it this way, but her family is taking care of her, and you need to take care of you.
Thanks.
I'll let you keep hiking.
All right, let's get a nice thumbnail of this open valley here with just the radio out, or nothing. Now let's keep the radio out. Right there, nice. I will have to remove the little dot in the middle, but that's not that big of a deal. Okay, so we gotta go north. Looks like there's some rope here. Sorry guys if I seem tired, I just woke up. You know, I've been more inspired and more having fun making YouTube videos so far in 2016 than I ever did in 2017. I mean, in 2015. I don't know why. It's just I feel like my channel is more at a good place than it was in 2015 because my channel was very slow in 2015 till the later months. So it's really awesome to make videos. Like, I'm excited every single day to make videos. I have ideas that I think of. Not just for Let's Plays, some other ideas. I've been thinking about making this other video about how I record my setup, how I record all my videos. And I might post that pretty soon. I've shot a little bit of it, but I haven't finished it yet. So if you guys would like to see that, you know, just comment down below and I'll work on it a little bit more. I have the first part of it done, but I may redo it because it's not the best ever. But yeah, it might be a kind of cool video where I show you guys just how I set up my recording software, how I do all that stuff, and how I cable manage my setup. All right, hold on. Let's see. Let's pick up this. Pick up this. Take. Oh. All right.
All right. I got everything I need out of here. Time to chow down.
Just yours, right?
Who do you think I am?
Wait, I took everyone's supplies. Shit. Oh god, that's not gonna be good. They're gonna be fucking pissed.
Hey, you didn't take all of the supply drop food, did you? Because, remember, it was for a lot of people, like 5?
I'm hungry.
So, you did.
I gotta go.
Why do I have some toilet paper? Day 64.